Leomie Andersob, and I created LAPP because I wanted to create a safe space on the internet for women to be able to share their perspectives, their stories, their lives and experiences, because I feel like women are often erased in the media. I wanted anybody to be able to come to LAPP and learn something. I wanted to be inspired, and that's why I've picked these amazing girls to be a part of this project, because they all stand for something and have something to say.
Hi, I'm Kelly Knox, I'm a model. I represent LAPP because I believe every person deserves to have the freedom to be themselves. I feel beauty should never be defined by somebody's age, somebody's colour, race, ability, size, gender choice, or sexuality. Everybody deserves a place in fashion, and it's all about embracing who you are, your true, authentic self.
Alexander Kane, and I'm a model. I represent LAPP because I believe that everyone should have a chance to be wherever they want to be, and I think that diversity is a big thing in this generation and all generations really, and that we should all have a fair chance.
Hey, it's Bree, and I'm here at the LAPP shoot. I'm all about having, you know, a positive place for women to just gather and be able to discuss and have like a place to just discuss things that are important to us, you know, because sometimes a lot of women's issues get dismissed, but not at LAPP. So yeah, I'm happy to be here.
Hi there, my name is Juno Dawson. I'm an author and journalist. I'm from the transgender community, a community that is often misunderstood. There's as many myths about us as there are facts in the media, and it was really important to me to set the story straight from a platform which gives all women a voice equally, and I was very proud to represent LAPP.